came first to this world. He was first to experience its beauty and horrors. From tops of the mountains to deepest forests and swamps. And he built a lot. Some of his buildings are nice to look at. Some, well, rather ugly. But almost all massive and ambitious. He wears all heavy armor, uses crossbow instead of a bow, eats 2 health and 1 stamina foods. For some reason he refuses to replace his wolf cape with anything else. He really loves that thing. His fighting style is brutally simple. If it is large and slow, hit it with a hammer. If it is small and fast, hit it with a larger hammer. That works well. Necromancer started his adventure with another Viking. One day they arrived at the distant shore of some forest. To hide from the elements, they dug a hole under a rock. Later they built a house on top of the same rock. the beginning, he preferred to use pole arms. Got pretty good at that. Later, he got obsessed with blood magic while completely ignoring the other kinds. Still grows lots of chickens even though he does not eat them. What he eats is one stamina and two aether foods. Although when food is scarce, he happily munches on raw mage caps. He learned to survive having very low health and not much armor on. Henry's leggings and hood plus Aether Weaver's rope makes him very nimble and fast. Blood magic provides protection and undead minions to help in a fight. It's a little bit complicated, but also very effective and deadly. He's a simple man. Lives in a small, simple house in the meadows. And his weapon choice is very simple too. Sharp stick and a large shield to hold the line. Many battles were won using these tools. Also, spears are good at being thrown. He usually eats 2 health foods and 1 stamina. However, for certain fights, all health foods is a better option. He wears Fenris leggings and the rest is heavy armor. This allows to move a little bit faster even with a heavy shield out. Also, when situation demands, shield can be put aside and some acrobatics involved. Battlemage started his adventure with two other Vikings. To accommodate them all, they built basically a hotel in the plains on the edge of the Mistlands. For a long time, he did not know what his preferred fighting style is. Tried many things until finally settled on using a sword and a buckler shield. However, for range, he started using elemental magic. He eats one health, one stamina, and one Aether food. Wears Fenris leggings, Aether Weaver's robe, and a heavy helmet. This gives plenty of speed and quite a decent amount of armor. He prefers to fight mainly with his sword, supporting himself with powerful fire blasts. And if a fight goes sour in low health situations, he always has an option to protect himself and others with a little bit of blood magic. A very versatile fighter indeed. he lives alone in a small, simple house in Black Forest. He likes that house. While small, it has everything he needs. He wears all heavy armor, uses crossbow instead of a bow, usually eats 2 health and 1 stamina foods, and primarily fights with axes. Big and small. He is a rather slow fighter, but his mastery of an axe can make those fights quite elegant. She lives in the mist. No one knows where did she come from. She just appeared. With the mist. And she does not like ever leaving the mist, even for a short while. So she mostly only eats what grows there. And that is not much. She never learned any melee fighting. She's all magic, just like the mist itself. He started his adventure using one-handed sword and a buckler shield. At some point he learned how to craft the Krom, and absolutely fell in love with that weapon. He likes to be fast, so he wears Fenris leggings, root chest piece and a heavy helmet. Good balance of speed and armor. Also, root resists very well anything that tries to pierce it through. The only problem is that it easily catches on fire. But he learned that barley wine helps him a lot at suffering through the heat. So he settled in the plains where he grows lots of barley. no one knows where he lives. Some think that he is just a vagabond who breaks into other Vikings' houses and steals shit. No one likes him. There's even a rumor that he has no beard or any hair and that hood he wears all the time. He is all speed. Most fights he can just run away from. Otherwise, just a quick work with knives.